Next property we're going to look at is 1114 South Wilton Street. It's in West Philadelphia. It's a twin, four-bedroom, one-and-a-half bath, 1,400 square feet. Again, a lot of what people look for in housing to rehab and/or rent are these bigger properties that have, you know, this one has 1,400 square feet. So the bigger the square footage, tend to get a little bit more return when you're fixing and flipping or when you're renting. This one has a little bit higher rental range of $1,150 to $1,350. And the aftermarket value is anywhere from $105 to $115. So this is more than likely a rent and hold scenario based on the exterior condition.